वंदे गुरुपद्वंदम भक्तबिंदसमन्वितं श्रीचैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंदसहोदितं श्रीनंदनंदन वंदे राधिका चरणद्वयं गोपीजन समायुक्तं बिंदावन मनोहर वाछाकलपतरुवश कृपा सिंधुवच पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधवं वृंदावई तुलसीदेवई पियावई केशवश्च कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्वत्वै नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरीय पात्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुण्य धैयम् सदा परिभवन्नम अविष्टदोहम् तेथास्पदम् शिव विरंचनुतम् शरण्यम् भीतात्तिहम् पनोदपाल भवाद्दीपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविन्दम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनि छटाय विस्फुरजीत किमपि गपवधू शिवदर्शि पूर्णानुरागरस सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिका मयि कदा करोषि श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौरभक्तबिंद श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद सियाद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौरभक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदतु संकीर्तनैकवितरो कमलायताक्षं विशाम्बरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत्प्रियकरो करुणावतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिंच मुक्तिंच ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरीनिरन्तरविभूषितवामभागं नारायणो प्रियमलंगमदापहारम् वरानुषिपुरपति भजवीशनाथं वागीशजुष्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य च वक्षसि जस्यास्ति हृदय संविहित त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे व्याव्ययेन च भावय दिवाच अर्थहया राजन् कुटुम्बभरणेन वा निद्रया ह्रियतनक्तं व्याव्ययेन च भावय दिवाच अर्थहया राजन् कुटुम्बभरणेन वा गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड गुरुचरण इज अ ट्रांसपेरेंट मीडिया और ट्रांसेंडेंटल मीडिया थ्रू विच अ डिसाइपल कैन सी एवरीथिंग व्हाट इज व्हाट। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट एक्चुअली गुरुचरण गुरुपाद पद्मा इज द ट्रांसेंडेंटल मीडिया ट्रांसपेरेंट मीडिया थ्रू विच वी कैन सी एज इट इज देयर इन देयर इन वैकुंठ जगत वी कैन सी एज इट इज व्हाट इज व्हाट। इफ यू लाइक टू सी everything by the help of these all these sense organs and mind, then our darshan is ugly darshan. We can make mistake, we can make aparad unto lotus feet of Guru Vaishnav, Dham, Nam, everything. So all the time we should remember this thing that Guru Charan is a transcendental media, transparent media, through which we can see everything as it is, what is. Otherwise, our darshan is ugly. Another point, if our desire becomes same with Sadguru desire of Sadguru, I mean the desire of Bhagavan, and the desire of bonded soul, it becomes same. Bonded soul mean it is not possible that bonded soul can make same desire. I mean, what I mean to say, when the bonded soul can go up to that point to realize that my desire should be same with Supreme Lord. There should not be any separate desire in my life. I mean, total submission should be there. In that case, actually, Jivatma can become very happy. Pain and pleasure, happiness, etc. is material term, I already told. All material term, because in the background of past, present and future, those things have no existence. Pain, pleasure, happiness, everything, all material things. Actually, Prabhupada asking us, what is the topmost duty in our life? What is the topmost duty in our life? Prabhupada speaking, this human life is brittle, any time can die, and very, very rare. So we'll have to avoid all different kind of material activities, aparad, and without wasting any time, we should concentrate in Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. We are playing with puppet. We think we are doing Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. So those who can go up to that level, I mean the transcendental level, because Hari hi nirguno shakshat prakriti purusho para, prakriti purusho prakriti para, inconceivable, beyond this material conception, has some transcendental realm. Through Sadguru seva, if we can go up to that level, then by the mercy of Guru Pad Padma, we can get seva. And after leaving body, then we can go under the guidance of Guru Padma, can go there. Narottama Thakur also, though Loknath Goswami, they are actually eternal Prasad, but still coming here to do this kind of Leela. Narottama Thakur, writing in Kirtan, Prabhu Loknath kabhe more laya jave, sirupero pad padme more samarpire. Follow, what I say. So prayer, Hanuki hoibe more. Loknath Goswami going to hand over Narottama Thakur in the hand of Rupa Goswami. And Rupa Goswami going to. So this way actually, Siksha, this way, Leela doing. This way actually, when they are going to leave body, their eternal body here, they also can go under the guidance of Guru Rupa Sakhi Manjari. They can do seva. I am not going up to that point, discussion. So Prabhupada speaking, after 84 species of bird, we have taken this human bird, is a rare bird. This kind of bird is, you know, almost impossible, but still. And it is brittle, and anytime we can die anytime, but still it can give some specific meaning. I mean, actually Hari Bhajan is possible in this life. We can attain paramartha, bhakti in this life. So any intelligent man who is really intelligent, he can try to achieve this success while the body is there. He can avoid on material activities, material engagement without wasting any time. He can try to get topmost kalyan, benefit. And to attain kalyan, also you will have to take shelter of Sadguru. I already told many times, who can give me 100% benefit? 100% benefit means paramarthic benefit. I can submit unto the lotus feet of that kind of Guru. Who can give me partial benefit? I am not going to submit. Those who are blind, they cannot understand tattva. They cannot understand, they cannot feel. In Guru Parampara line, if one Guru Varga speaking something else, then surely he is in the line. If some Guru Varga speaking something rubbish, not the same as Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, or Guru Varga, or maybe it can so happen that I misunderstand. Maybe he is speaking rightly, I cannot understand, maybe. That's why Guru Mukha Padma Bhakya Hidayata Kariya Aikyo Arna Kariya Manyasa. This kind of minimum faith should be there, that our Guru Varga, those who are in line, they are established in Acharan, they can never speak upper Siddhanta. They are speaking Siddhanta. Maybe for some reason, I am not concentrating, my concentration is not there. Or maybe like Shankaracharya going to collect some local word from Upanishad Vedanta and going to establish Mayavad. Some wicked man, they also, they can collect some word. Maybe one Mahajan writing one Kirtan, where that is so clever, like crow, can collect one word from the first line and not going to speak anything else. Then people are in confusion, they cannot understand. He's speaking rightly. His way, and you cannot chess. He can say, I already speak from that Kirtan. But he's very clever. Like one example, Tulsidas ji writing so many quotation, Mala Jape Salai, etc. You cannot understand Bengali word. He's speaking in some Sahajya. Those are very wicked person, they like to misuse it this way. So it cannot say happen. Maybe I am not concentrating in Harikatha properly, or maybe I am not hearing top to bottom all harikatha. Parap purvapeksha paravidhi balavan. It is the logic in Shastra to say, if some siddhanta I am going to establish, suppose I start with preliminary background, I am starting. After that, first I speak this, second, third, fourth, I am going to establish. In that case, you should understand, purvapeksha paravidhi balavan. I mean, what I told before, and now what I am saying, I am approaching towards conclusion. Follow. All harikatha we should hear with full attention. Then you can find that there is no mistake, nothing. Only it is my mistake that I cannot understand, I am blind, I cannot feel properly, that's why. So actually, to get that charam mangal, absolute mangal, I must take shelter unto the lotus feet of Sadguru. Even after taking shelter after Sadguru, maybe I cannot realize he is Sadguru, I miss time. Or maybe Sadguru is in such a position that he is not going to speak Harikatha, this is sometime it can happen. Then you will have to take shelter of a Shiksha Guru, who is just in line with my Diksha Guru. All the same Siddhanta, you have to speak. In that case, you must find some harmony, total harmony. Bano Goswami are speaking this, Madhava Goswami are speaking this. So we are, Kesava Goswami are speaking, we are in confusion. Also about Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking something, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami writing something, something we are in confusion, we cannot understand. But our Guru Bhargava going to find harmony in it. Whereas Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami always going to declare that Vrindavan Das Charane Mor Namaskar, I am going to pay prostrate rendezvous unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur, there cannot be any mistake on my part. I don't like to make any commit any aparad. I am going to chew uchishta. I am going to chew uchishta left by Vrindavan Das Thakur. Who is Vrindavan Das Thakur? Is the basa of Chaitanya Leela. Well, but sometime we find some Siddhanta Vichar location, I mean historical location, everything, we find something different sometimes. In that case, there can be great danger. Whereas Kesava Goswami are going to speak, we should not hear Jama Kirtan. Whereas Madhava Goswami are speaking, okay, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, they can try to hear. If we find that Maharaj is wrong, if that Maharaj is false, in that case, big problem can be there. So first of all, we'll have to understand the mood of Guru Bhai, what they like to speak. Surely they cannot speak opposite. It's impossible. If I think that way, then it's great offense. Anyway, so even after taking shelter under lotus feet of Sadguru, there is no surety that a Jivatma can cross over this material. Not surety. Because Jivatma have free will. This is not new. So many harikatha I am discussing by the mercy of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur many time, not one time, many time. Everybody should remember that Jivatma having some free will. I repeatedly told, it's not new. Even a 5 years boy of Gauriya Math can understand. So what is the point? So there should not be any confusion. So Siddhanta Vichar, we should realize what is the reason for why this kind of word was spoken. So anyway, it is our only duty to take shelter of a Sadguru and be sincere and go on doing bhajan. And Bani Seva, Bapu Seva, both we can go doing, not that I can sit ideal. Doing next to nothing, only going to memorize Siddhanta Vichar, doing no seva, nothing, like idiot. In that case, realization cannot come. Maybe my brain is good, I can find these, that, so all day.
No seva. What seva done? Whole life? What seva done whole life so that you can realize? Siddhanta Bicha. No seva done? Only sitting and reading. So memory can be good. So what? He can realize Siddhanta. Never. So my Guru Padma cannot speak anything favorable to my bonded condition. In bonded condition, I always like to enjoy. So my Guru Maharaj never going to speak anything about my enjoyment, not going to add some fuel in the fire already there inside my heart of karma. It's not the duty of Sadguru. It is not the duty of Sadguru to understand a Sadguru Sadbhushnam. You must understand this way. He is going to speak about a Prakita Satya, absolute truth. He is going to give you, you know, power to realize the Siddhanta Vichar or every time. If you are, of course, if you are in line with Guru Padma. This is the, so outside people, in the form, in the guise of Guru, Siksha Guru, this, that, they can guide me in such a way, totally wrong way they can guide. Because they are going to add some fuel. I like, oh, that Maharaj is very good. But my Guru Maharaj is never going to show this kind of cruel attitude. This kind of cruel attitude a Sadguru can never show. It's not possible. So, actually, we'll have to find some harmony. Harmony. How it is possible then? This is the condition of bonded soul. Many times you can remember, not one time. I don't know somebody hearing Harikatha or not. If they are at all hearing, then how this kind of question can come? If at all they are hearing. I think they are not hearing. Many times I am speaking, there's a free will given by Supreme Lord, is a jewel. It's very good. Why you are going to speak this way from Jyotirbhagavan? I speak everything. It's common sense. Free will must be there. Without free will, a jivatma is just like inert matter. It's not possible. I already discussed many times. What I wanted to speak, that is the main thing. You can remember, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Madhva 22 khanda, there is written, that nitya mukta nitya krishna charane unmukh aur krishna parishad naam bhunje seva sukh nitya badha krishna haite nitya bahirmukh nitya sansar bhunje narakadi dukh. Is even a small boy 5 years of Gaudiya society should know this point. So Nitya Mukta Nitya Bhagda Bhaktivinoda Thakur many times discuss this point, many times in Chaitanya Sikramita, Chaitanya Charitamrita, anyway, many times going to discuss this point. Yeah, follow. There is no confusion. There is two group. One is Nitya Mukta, one is Nitya Bhagda. I can again try to touch this point. Nitya Bhagda, there eternally bonded and they are bimukh, they are averse. When their bondage state started, not written, in if Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to speak, within this material time period, we cannot find. Now my question is that, within material time period if not possible, then another time period is transcendental time period. Another time period is transcendental time period. So nowhere we can go and find. And also, I already translated this, you know, and already published, I think, one article written by Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, is taken from Gaudiya, Baddha, Tatastha and Mukta. Bondage condition of Jiva, marginal condition of Jiva and free condition of Jiva. Even bonded condition, how many types, mukta condition, I all discussed. Only we'll have to keep patience and go here. Don't be in confusion. Jivas are placed into three different conditions. What do you mean by placed? What do you mean by placed? Jivas are placed into three different conditions. What do you mean by placed? Who is going to place? My question to you. Who is going to place jiva? Who is? Bonded condition, where from coming? So jivas are placed into three different conditions, like bonded condition, marginal condition, and free condition, mukta. In Bhagavan itself, these three conditions are resting directly or indirectly. If at all it is taken as granted that the existence of bonded condition has not been derived from the Supreme Lord, then in that case the existence becomes false. Then its existence, I will have to, one can imagine anything. But I told, zero is not imaginary. Zero, we cannot understand. Zero is nothing, but still very important thing. Same thing. Many times Bhaktivinoda Thakur, different tattva speaking this way. And follow. Those Mayavadis, they are not going to believe. Those Mayavadis saying that the materially bonded condition is totally false. But Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya Dev has said that this is not at all false, but unstable by nature. This way, bonded condition also coming from Supreme Lord. Originally coming from Bhakti. I also give argument from Vedanta everywhere, so there is no. So what I wanted to say, there is no option. I can also discuss because I just got question last night. I have no time. I mean, maybe next week I can go on discussing so many things from quotation and computer man also something making mistake in printing and typing. It happens so. So I can check up everything. Now point is that what I wanted to say in the first stage of Harikatha, when I open this chapter again, 1, 2, 3, there first I wanted to discuss all this basic thing. So basically, there is two categories. Prabhupada speaking, that bonded condition of jiva, marginal position of jiva, and free condition of jiva. Follow? So, as per Chaitanya Charitamrita Siddhanta, we find that Nitya Mukta Nitya Krishna Charane Unmukha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also going to explain about this point. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Amrita Bhava Bhasya, and also sometime a number of sloka, like Bhagavad Gauri Mission writing sloka number different, and Devananda Guru Mat different, Chaitanya Guru different. I don't know why it's happening. So anyway, Nitya Mukta, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Nitya Mukta, they never have any relationship with Maya. They never know what is Maya. They have no experience. They are always busy doing seva. They are always Krishna and Mukha. And they are going to serve Krishna. Whereas Bhattaji, they are Krishna eternally Bhimukh and always going to stay in this material world, and they are going to heaven, hell. Krishna Vuli Seijib Anadi Varimukh Dishti. Now my point is that what I wanted to say, that we speak that from Balaram Dham coming, from Balaram Sahasapattam Kamalam Gukulaksham Mahatpadam, you say. So, Dham, everything coming from Balaram. So, coming mean has some starting point. But this conception is totally false. Because whatever you think, whatever we think, has some material conception. Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, don't try to argue. Starting, we say, we find some starting, a smell of starting point. But there is no starting point. This way, those who are eternally mukta, they are always busy with seva. If at all they are going to see Maya, then there can be question or option. They are eternally busy. And those who are eternally there, originally, Baddha Jeev, there, they are Baddha. What kind of option can be there? Originally, what kind of option can be there? No option. They are, you know, Baddha also, Baddha Jeev coming from, it's one kind of game. If football game going on in the field, somebody has to go to center forward point. Position, somebody has to goal. The goalkeeper can, I cannot say here. I can go to first. Then the playing is useless. Somebody has to play this kind of goalkeeper, somebody defense, somebody center forward. This kind of playing going on. And all pain and pleasure, what you are thinking, all related with body. Actually, there is no question of pain and pleasure. Krishna is busy with all jivatma. Beyond material conception. Atma inside you sitting, you are always playing your head. You can realize what is Atma. If you realize, then you can jump into seva. You are not jumping. You are finding some facility so that I can so much too much trouble I cannot take. Also I can be called by devotees. I am devotee, nice devotee. Okay. But you go through the life history of those established Vaishnava. Come and see their life. What they have done? You are joking. What they have done? You go see what they have done. Whole day and night. They are giving their energy. You cannot understand. Foolish. Now point is that for originally those who are bonded condition, there cannot be any option originally. Now after that, they have put it into form. I can discuss in details. Tatastha position. Now Tatastha position from Tatastha Shakti. Same Krishna, when going to take help of Maya Shakti, what creation we can see, when same Krishna going to take help of Tatastha Shakti, what going to happen, when same Krishna going to take the help of Chit Shakti, what going to happen? Only I can memorize book. Ah, foolish. Memorize book. I can get bhakti. Are even if you can go up to the top level of Shaktik Baba, foolish. Even if you can go by your acharan, everything perfect, up to Shaktik Baba, topmost, Shuddha Shaktik Baba, still there is no guarantee. There is no guarantee. Without the keep of Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava. Without the kippa, pure Guru, you cannot get any bhakti. Not a matter of joke. That's why bhakti is the topmost treasure of infinite universe. So for bonded souls, originally, I told that those who are created this way, what to do? Nitya Mukta, what option can be there? They are serving. Nitya Baddha, they are... What? This way, originally, the thought I told. But I never told, a bonded soul can never have free will. It is idiot question. Foolish question. A bonded soul, everybody know. Free will is there. Free will is always there. So they can take. So what is there? What I mean to say? That bonded soul, those who are Tatastha Shakti, they are looking both sides. They are looking both sides this way. They have their, you know, this kind of option can be there. This kind of option can be there. Option is not there, not that. But, like the example of Ajamil, first Ajamil was a little bit favorable. They don't understand Bhajan Prabhupada after that bonded condition. After that, again after getting the Sangha of Nitya Vaikuntha Parsad, Sadhu Sangha is going to change. So option is not there, who told? Always option, free will is there. So it is not a question actually. It is not a question actually, always. And there can be, slok number can be mistaken due to computer man actually doing something wrong. Because especially Bengali 8 and English 4 matching. So what is the case we have to search? Can be some, so sometime printing mistake can be there, but Siddhanta Vichar actually was always perfect. Because those who are in line with Guru Varga, there cannot be any Siddhanta mistake. If you are going to think that way, that's when they are not at all Guru Vaishnava. You are going to speak this way. So, Bhagavan Vibhu Chaitanya, but Jiva Anu Chaitanya. Again, I will have to write, speak this, what to do. Though I already discussed. So, qualitatively, all those Satchit Anandamaya, but Jiva is such a teeny chit particle, infinitesimal, and due to Tathastha Bhav, any time they can fall down. We can find one slok in Shastra that banani dahate bannihi sakha bhavati marutaha. Banani dahate bannihi sakha bhavati marutaha. Sa eva dipa nasayo khine kashasti gaurabha. A huge amount of, you know, no, here actually it is in banani dahate banani one. If one small particle, very very small fire spark, if some fire spark is there, and somehow that fire spark going to get some facility to burn something by the help of air, then the more air can come. All the air can help us friend and can burn the whole forest. Banani dahate bannihi, you know, sakha bhavati maruta. Marutaman, air, batas. Air can help the fire to grow and go and go up, and it's possible. Very small amount of fire was there. But inside a room, one lamp is glowing. Very small amount of air is sufficient to put off the lamp. Follow what I say. When you are going to enjoy chit power gradually by Guru Vaishnava, continuously, and one condition will have to jump into seva. First condition. Otherwise, they cannot take any risks. All like to reserve some facility for person. Oh, I can do this much. Okay. Guru Vaishnava also can give this much. You like to cheat Guru Vaishnava? Never you can do. They can also cheat. So this way, if small fire is there, lamp, a small lamp glowing inside room, in that case, small amount of air can put off the lamp. Whereas in the forest, just opposite. When the fire is there, a small amount of fire and air going to help, then all forests can, you know, that fire can burn up. So when you are going to get chit ball, oh, huge power, then maybe you are infinitesimal chit particle. Still, by the mercy of Sarup Shakti of Bhagavan, it can take such a form that a jivatma can deliver the whole world. You have any conception about it? Brahmanda Taritya Shakti Dhare Jane Jane. You have any direct feeling? Brahmanda Taritya Shakti Dhare Jane, the whole Brahmanda, they can follow. When he is going to get Chidval, Nitarnal Parshad is already Bhagavad Bhakti, they can do. But what I am saying about Bhadrajeev, when going to get free from material clutcher, that time if they are going to enjoy a huge amount of kripa. When they are going to attain the siddha position, then there should not be any discrimination. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Nitya Siddha Parshad and Sadhan Siddha Parshad, when they are going to, I already told, when they, only here we can speak this, Nitya Siddha or Bhajan Siddha, but when they are going to enter, then their eternity gets satisfied. Don't try to play your brain. Your brain cannot go up to that far. Don't try to play. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they can enjoy the same facility. Same enjoyment. Not that, you know, This way actually, a jivatma, small jivatma, very, very teeny particle, chit particle, there is no guarantee. There is no guarantee that jivatma can go out of maya. There is no such guarantee. Even Shankar Brahma, they are not going to put any challenge that we can cut maya. They cannot do. So what to speak about us? Whereas those jivatma, they are not going to speak. Those Brahma, Shankar, they are not going to speak that way. How we can speak? Maya re koriya jai charano na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. No other way except kipa. Come and jump into seva. Then we like to hear so many things from you. Jump into seva. Not only do a sit doing next to nothing and go on reciting sastra. It can give you green banana. Nothing else. Do seva. Come and do seva. Then see. When a jiva attains perfection, the Lord gives him one, you know, very beautiful body. Prajujyamane, I can discuss after, not now. Now, first of all, I like to give you a reminder, though I discussed before, I think. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who is known as Seventh Goswami, has explained Jiva Sarup in a different way. And Jiva Goswami Baba, but ultimately we can show all the same. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is explaining this way, Jiva Goswami Baba is going to explain this way, but we are in confusion, we cannot understand. How to tell? Guru Mukha Padma Bhakta hai. How to harmonize? That is very important thing. Follow. So, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who is known as the Seventh Goswami, has explained Jiva Sarupa in a different way. He has said that of the Nitya Parikars, eternal associates, who all are manifested from Baladeva. Some are performing devotional service in the Vaikuntha, in the devotional in Sri Vrindavan, in their spiritual form. Some are serving in Dwaraka, and some are serving in Vaikuntha. They are all called Parikars associates. No jivas. They cannot be called jivas. The word jiva is not at all applicable here. They are called parikars regardless of whatever they are, sadhan siddha or nitya siddha. Whatever they are, sadhan siddha or nitya siddha. Some nitya siddha associates are the bodily manifestation of Baladev and some are the bodily manifestation of Srimati Radharani, two greats. Regarding the jiva who has come from the origin of Tatastha, the marginal line, the imaginary line between the spiritual and material world, imaginary, not in the sense, is useless. You have to throw. It's very important. Theoretically, like ideal gas, I already told. Sometimes the water will go up over the bank and sometimes the water will go down. The marginal line lying between water of the river and its bank is both water of land, you can say, being situated whence the two meet, going to meet. So fine demarcation almost impossible, sometime pushing here, water here. Since the divine Tatastha Shakti is suitable at the margin of water and spirit. Sometimes the jiva is under the influence of matter and sometimes under the influence of chit jagat. Among those who have come from Tatastha Shakti, some looking towards the Lord and looking away from Him. I mean, going away from Him. Don't like to look. You know, this is the condition. Actually, Bhagavan is Sarvakarshak. At all, if somebody going to see Maya and Bhagavan, naturally they can feel attraction for Maya. But is Tatastha Shakti is given this way, explanation. Anyway, those who are looking towards Him going to Vaikuntha, they are trying their best. Those who are looking towards the material world become attracted by the material Maya. Also, I can show that somebody sometime feeling some attraction for Vaikuntha Jagat. Even after that, doing some aparad, they again fall down. This kind of case always happens. Is not new. This kind of things are happening all the time. So this way we see always and every time this kind of things are happening. So regarding jiva as this Tatastha Shakti, I am speaking this way. Prabhupada speaking that when Bhagavan going to take help of that, you know, chit shakti, then all infinity chit world can take place. Bhagavan can do. When going to take help of that Tatastha Shakti, then countless jivas bonded stage can follow. This way, when Bhagavan going to take help of this Shakti, Maya Shakti, Jeev Shakti, and Chit Shakti, Mayaman, all infinity Brahmandas. Follow. This way, Tatastha Shakti, marginal presence, has been transformed as all countless Anu Chaitanya. Since Anu Chaitanya, Jiva, is a transformation of Tatastha Shakti, so while in Goloka or Vaikuntha, they can have the opportunity to enjoy the shelter of, you know, Antaranga Shakti, shelter of Antaranga, self of Antaranga Shakti, internal potency. Also, while in material world, Prabhupada speaking, this, no, I am not speaking, Prabhupada. So, also, while in this material world, that Jivatma can come under the control of Maya Shakti, external potency. A Jiva has both possibility to stay either in the material world or in Vaikuntha, I mean Chit Jagat. This is called as Tatastha Shakti, the transformation of Tatastha Shakti, suitable to be placed in both the places. So, if a mathematical marginal line can be conceived in between both the places, water and land, that demarcation can be compared, if the thing with which I am going to compare, then why not speaking directly, can be compared with Tatastha line. So it is not false. At the same time, you cannot locate that Tatastha thing, you cannot catch that Tatastha line. In between the eternal potency and the external potency of the Supreme Lord, there is an inconceivable place, Prabhupada speaking, marginal line, where Tatastha Shakti resting. I mean, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when speaking directly, That is from which place I can speak you? From which place Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? That actually Swarupata Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Which place I can all can speak to you? The Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, though Baddha and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, speaking Baddha Tatastha Mukta, they are all different from each other. In Sarupa Tatastha Bhava, they are in secret condition. Follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in Sarupa, Tatastha Bhava resting in very fine form, subtle form. Still, Baddha Jeev is not Tatastha, not Tatastha. Baddha Jeev Tatastha nahi. Baddha Jeev Baddha Tatastha Mukta, Bengali I am reading. Paraspar Pithak, Sarupe Tatastha Bhav, Supta Bhave, secretly, can be there. But, Baddha Jeev Tatastha nahe, Maya Kabalita Hiyagya Che. Ate Baddha, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Same formula is applicable for Nitya Mukta, Mukta Sambandha. Tadrup, those who are Mukta, Mukta Sambandha, Tadrup, Tatastha Bhav Sunnata. Because those are Parika, I mean, some Jivas are there, coming from the light of the body of Balaram. They are actually jiva, but they are nitya mukta. So about that, Bhaktivinoda speaking, same formula applicable, mukta sambandha, tadrup, same. They are also tatastha bhava sunno. Tatastha bhava sunno, though they have no connection with maya, they don't know what is maya experience, but in fine form, tatastha bhava jiva is there. Because they always like Bhagavad Seva, eternally they are Unmuk. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to speak that about Mukta group of Jiva, same formula applicable. Mukta Sambandha Tadru, they are also Tatastha Bhava Sunnata. Directly there is no Tatastha Bhava. Fine form can be there. But Tatastha means option. But they, those who are already doing Seva, what option can be there? They like to go to prosquarter, what do you think? Automatically they are enjoying. So this way actually it was spoken. And about Sanatana Sikha Vyakhya, so many things are there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking in his writing anyway. So now I like to discuss about this point, very important point, that though Jivatma, Vibhu Chaitanya and Anu Chaitanya, this is the condition, weak condition. So, naturally, those Jiva, Krishna Bhali say, Jivanadi Vairmuk, Atoya Mayathari, Dhe Sansaradi Duk. This explanation already done, I think no need. There is both our Avarika or Bikhebika, they are covering and scattering energy, which can cover up. The Sarup Jnana of Jiva. In the Sarup of Jiva, they are actually all eternal Sarup, Chit Chit, Vab, Nitya Jnanmoy, Chit Nitya, you know, all I speak, Nitya Jnanmoy, all already I told, is there. Krishna Holy Sejiv Anadi Vairamukh. Atoyev mayata dey sangsaradi duk. So for infinity period, anadi kal, jiva being averse by nature, Bhagavan can not bear their painful condition. So with a desire to rectify them, going to apply some formula. It is not wrong actually. Bhagavan going to apply some formula so that Bhagavan can rectify them. Already I discussed many times. That how Bhagavan going to send devotees, arranging maya, so that they can get some punishment. Bhagavan not going to give punishment. This way, somehow if they can feel disgusted, they can feel it necessary to do some Bhagavad Seva. If they are going to, and show some positive mood, then and then they can get some help. This way actually, all the time there is some problem. There are three modes of nature, giving pain to those bonded jivas by the help of advaitic, adibhautic, adidoik, or you know basic thing, even a 5 years boy in Gauriya Math. So naturally, you know, so naturally cannot remember and feel the Advai Gyana Tattva, cannot feel. Then automatically dual conception can create get a chance to create inside the heart. Tremendous fear, they are going to fear what will happen if I am not going to gather money, what will happen if somebody is not going to help me. This is a different kind of bayam ditya vinish niveshatah sat ishat apatasya viparjaya asriti. This kind of condition can create. This kind of condition can come. This kind of feeling can come. Also, I was discussing, I can again discuss tomorrow, but today I like to complete because previous day I was discussing about prajujyamane mayi tvam sudhyam bhagavatim tanum arabdha karma nirvano napatat pancha bhautikaha. According to the assurance of Hari, having been awarded a transcendental body befitting an associate of the personality of the Godhead, sarupete sabar hai golokete siddhi sthiti. In Piti Sandarbha, what Bhakti Jiva Goswami are discussing, I can discuss something. Maybe it will take long time. So this way, Naraji Maharaj speaking, after having been awarded the body, awarded means manifested, not coming from foreign country, outside. You know, having been awarded the body of an, Bhaktivinoda Thakur already told many times before, you can, just like the material body having nose, you know, ear, all body limbs, same Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, those who are chit particle, I mean chit atma, also have a nice, very, very beautiful figure, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. So, after having been awarded, I mean, after Bhagavan already promised, so after having been awarded the body of an eternal associate, Narad's panchabhautik, his body made of five elements of nature, elements, was dissolved. In the Srimad Bhagavatam, in the commentary of the Jiva Goswami and other acharyas, we have explanation of the sloka. But anyway, I am not going to explain in real way. Here in Piti Sandarbha, Jiva Goswami are writing, Vaikunthasya Bhagavato Jyotirmayo Bhuta Adisloka, ... So in Vaikuntha, there are infinity spiritual forms, like particle, which are all Jyotirmaya, Jyotir Amsa Bhuta, all from the body effulgence of Bhagavan. In Jiva Goswami writing, in Vaikuntha, there are infinity spiritual forms which are all Jyotir Amsa Bhuta, forms which have emanated from the effulgence of the form of the Supreme Lord. When a devotee becomes liberated, then the Lord makes that soul one with one of those unlimited forms. It is like decoration. Follow my point. Like decoration, all countless decoration of, just like light decoration, already all jivata. But they are not in Vaikuntha, I already told, in Vaikuntha and Golokdham, nothing material, all chinmay, but the speciality is there. Those the jatir amsa bhuta, those chit, you know, body, they are just like decoration in the Golok Dham. Like here all trees and planets, they are decoration. But they cannot show the symptom of life. Until and unless one jivatma just coming and going to, you know, take that body. Up to that point, they can show, exhibit inactive bhava. Actually, they are not chinma. They are joy chinma. Nothing there in Golok Dham is, you know, without chinma, nothing there. So, we know that Srila Jiva Goswami Pad has written in Pita Sandarbha, Anuchet 10, in relation to Sloka, Salokka Mukti, in relation to Salokka Mukti, I already published one book, edited one book long ago, maybe 12, 15 years back. You know, that book was given by one of my godbrother. So I edited it, it's a nice handwriting. After that I edited it and totally. It was published Bhagavad Sakhatkar. If it can be translated into English, you can get the total gist of all, you know. Follow. So, we know that Srila Jiva Goswami Pada has written in Priti Sandarbha that in relation to Salakka Mukti, there are countless infinity spiritual bodies of associates in Vaikuntha Jagat that have manifested from the effulgence of the Supreme Lord, Bhagavan. Those spiritual bodies are waiting to be, you know, captured by the living entities who have become perfect by sadhana bhajana. They get the perfection, then, like I already discussed about the Jivag, about Narad Muni, what is the condition, what was the promise of Bhagavan, why Bhagavan one fraction of second going to show his eternal, you know, Bhagavan going to show himself and after that vanish, what can be the reason? Then Bhagavan speaking, this life you cannot see me. One fraction of second I am going to show you my Saru just to give you inspiration. Just to give you inspiration, nothing else. So after, because in the bonded condition nobody can see me. In bonded condition, there is so many anartha, so many dirty things. So, it is Bhagavan speaking, in this condition, Baddha Avastha, you cannot see me again. Duddarsho Aham. Nobody can see me. Duddarsho Aham. Duddarsho Aham. Kujoginam. Duddarsho Aham. Kujogi nam, those are Kujogi, Duddarsho, they cannot see me. Kujogi is so much explanations there, those are having honor to everything, they are running fancifully in the way of bhajan, they don't understand Kujogi vaiva. So, it is very important, Duddarsho ham Kujogi nam. So, you cannot see me. Hantasmi aham, this life you cannot see me, this way. So when a jiva attains perfection, the Lord gives him one of those bodies. See, mix in Bhagavan, and we see he mix a particular associate's body with a jiva and gives that body to her, the jiva. If we going to manipulate, that Siddha Deha can be manufactured. If we can think that Siddha Deha, Siddha body can be manufactured, it is wrong Siddhanta. Siddha Deha already there, generally. So when a Jivatma attains perfection, the Lord gives him one of those bodies. He mix a particular associate's body with the Jiva and gives the body to her. Those associates body are illuminated by the Lord's energy. Yet, at present, they are like Nirjiva, inactive or in dormant state. While waiting for the Jiva to attain perfection and go and enter. This way actually, Jiva Goswami was writing so many things. So many things Bhakti Jiva Goswami was writing. So, Jiva Goswami was writing so many things about Salakamati, this, that. So now actually, point is there. There is like decoration, so many murtis waiting. And Bhagavan going to help one Mukta Jeev to attend that body. And you know, originally, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, they already have nice bodies and a spiritual body inside. So, Bhagavat Seva Upajugi, favorable for the Seva of Bhagavan, there is infinity murti waiting as decoration of Gurukta. All answer is coming from the effulgence of Bhagavan, body effulgence. So, this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will say, Ananta Jeev. Actually, Jiva Goswami is writing, Parsad body can never be manufactured. This is called actually Parsad body. All these Parsad bodies, they are all Nitya. Karan, because Mukta Jeeves, because before one Jivatma going to enter into that, you know, spiritual body, for eternal period, they are existing, waiting for all Jivatma, all different bodies, diversity. So, one Mukta Jeev, Yukta, before one Jivatma goes and going to get Siddhi and going to get, you know, that body, before that, for infinity period, it is eternally present. And after that, they will also eternally, they can stay. So eternal plus eternal, eternal. Eternal minus eternal. Ananta Jeev, they are all Bhagavad Das. Jiva Goswami is speaking. Every Jivatma have a suitable Bhagavad Seva body, they are already existing there in Bhagavad Dham. Sarupati Savara, Golokati Siti. By the mercy of Bhakti Prasad, Bhakti. By the mercy of Bhakti Devi, Bhakti Prasad, Sarva Shakti, they can get this kind of life. This way actually, so many explanation there. So, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the Sampradaya of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sri Guru Sannidhani, in front of Gurudev, if I am going to serve my Gurudev without any kapat bhav from heart, Guru Seva, by the help of Guru Seva, if Gurudev become prasanya, I am very satisfied. This Siddhanta also Prabhupada told. Prabhupada told, actually, those who are artificially going to grant, going to allot some name and jutha, body, age, seva, group, everything, body color, cloth, seva mood, all Siddha Guru by the exclusive seva of Shishya, if he can become satisfied, then Siddha Guru can see the Sarupa of Bhada Jiva. Like the case of Raghunatha Baba, going to speak in front of two young chap. There in Sinatpur, they are staying. This is the case. Prabhupada speaking, powerful Guru Padma, Siddha Guru can see their Sarupa. And accordingly, they are going to advise. But the Sahajya, they are going to allot this name, this, they are all Sahajya. This way one cannot attain body, spiritual world. Not possible. This way not possible. So in the Sampradaya of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Siguru Sannidhe, if somebody going to, some Sishya going to serve, if Guru Seva, by the help of Guru Seva, if Guru become Prasanya, he can get Siddha Deha. And in that Siddha Deha, that the identity of that Nitya Parshad is already present. Binnasta. It is not fictitas, it is not, you know, concocted. It is not imaginary, it is Nitya Satya. Because Bhagavan is full, Bhagavan is always full of sportive nature. Bhagavan is always full of sportive nature. And infinity diversity there in Golokdham also. So, Bhagavad Lok, in the Bhagavad Dham, Ananta Murti, infinity Murtis are there. In which form Bhagavan like to accept me there? I mean, to give me seva, eternal seva in Golokdham, that depends upon, you know. See, Bhagavat, you know, in the Bhagavad Dham, there is infinity Murti. And any Jivatma, which kind of form he can get, suitable form, it depends upon Bhagavan. Bhagavan going to accept him in Golokdham in this form, can accept. And inside the heart of Gurudev, inside the heart of Gurudev, that kind of Nitya Siddha Murti of Siddha Deha Parichay, identity of Siddha Deha, can come and Gurudev can see and speak. This way, by this body, say, Dehabhimane Dvara Bhagavad Lila Smaran, because two type of bhajan already, manase, mentally we'll have to do, in Brajadham you'll have to stay and do seva, if yes, Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta I'm speaking, and physically we'll have to do Naam Sankirtan and everything. This way, so gradually he is going to leave this material concentration or avesh, and can get Anantar when going to leave this material body, then they can automatically get this Parshat body manifest. It can get manifest. This way, Jiva Goswami is speaking, the eternal existence of this Parshat Deho is already established. So in this material body, Atma coming and going, because it's quite natural. Sometime but the jeev going to get body, sometime going to leave this body. But still Parshat Deha, about this Parshat Deha, there is no such possibility. About Parshat Deha, there is no possibility. So, Gaur Parshat, Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming in this form, Bhaktivinoda Thakur coming in this form, it is Gaur Parshat body. And when they are going to enter into, they are already there, eternally present, in their Nitya Sub, Noyanmane Manjari or Kamal Manjari, you can see. Joy Vijay also about, somebody can speak, that Joy Vijay, how possible Maharaj from Dham, they fall down, they are going to leave their body, not, this is not true. I already explained, maybe 2 months before, that I told, that Joy Vijay, the fall down of Joy Vijay was by the desire of Bhagavan. Bhagavan wanted to play with them. Joy Vijay not going to leave their Parshat body. Only Anima, Loghima, Prakima, Prakamo, different kind of Yoga Siddhi already all automatically can be there with them. So by the help of this Yoga power, they are going to take fine form and going to enter into the womb of Diti Ma. Joy Vijay not going to leave their Parshat body. Same. Ravan, Kumbhakarna, all. They're not, you know, the same thing. They're going to leave this body, but Parshat Deha is already there inside. Ravan, Kumbhakarna, you know, already Dantavarga, Sisupal, all this, you know, this way. So Parshat Deha, Jiva Goswami is speaking, is Sarva Bhuta. Parshat body is Sarva Bhuta. He can get it by the help of Sarva Shakti and Bhakti Labha, by the help of Bhakti. And Jeev Sarup Chinmay Parshad. Jeev Sarup also Chinmay. Parshad Deva also Chinmay. Chidanandamay Bhakti Sambhuta Bhagavad Kipa. By the help of these two, can come together. Sada Chidanandamay Bhakti Sambhuta Bhagavad Kipa. By the help of Bhagavad Kipa, two unification of these two. I mean manifestation. This way. Here, one thing very important, that Jiva Goswami Pad, by the Siddhanta Vichara of Jiva Goswami Pad, Mukta Jiv, when going to attain this kind of body, Mukta Jivir Praptabhu, what going to attain? Murti Shama Vaikuntha Swabhavis is one kind of decoration. I already told. So, Prajujya Mane Mai Tvam Sudyam Bhagavatim Tanum Arabdho Karma Nirvana Napatat Pancha Bhautikaha. Naraji Maharaj speaking, according to the assurance of Bhagavan, I say, Shuddha Sattama Prakita Chinmay Bhagavat Parsodityo Bhagavat Kipai, when I become qualified to attain that kind of body, then my parabdha karma nirvan atthat dhangsho going to be destroyed. I am going to leave this material body. My material body going to leave. In that case, I get. Pratishthita according to the commitment of Supreme Lord. Bhagavan wanted to give me this parshad body and my parabdha karma was also dissolved. I wanted to leave this body. Shuddha Bhagavati Tanu Madhe. Shuddha Bhagavati Tanu, which is already there in Golok, esting. Amar Satya, my Chinmaya Satya was added. I mean, unification was there. Atat Amar, Parabdha Karma Nirvan, and Panchabhati Madhe. All at a time, within fraction of second. There is no time gapping. There is no material time gapping, nothing. Because Bhagavan already promised to Naraji Maharaj that satsevaya dirghayapi jata mai diramatihi hitva avaddam imam lokam gantva majjanatamasi. Satsevaya, you have done sadhu seva, very nice. Satsevaya dirghayapi jata mai satsevaya adirghaya. Satsevaya adirgayapi. Satsevaya adirgayapi yatamai diramati. Though you have done some sadhu seva for a short period, but still you have done such a seva with full priti. So by the seva, by the help of those sadhus, kripa, you are going to attain such a pure, you know, devotional mood, achala bhakti. So this body which you have received from your mother, who is made servant of this, you know, you can throw it and you can leave this body and you can get, you know, perfect body from, no problem. This way, according to the promise of Bhagavan, can get. Now, so many questions can come about Dhubha Maharaj also. About Dhubha Maharaj. In Piti Sandarbha, Jiva Goswami Pad writing, in some special case, this Prakita body, this material body also can become Bhagavad Shakti Prabhupada Chinmaya Shakti Dehata Parinata Hai. It's possible. In some cases, Jiva Goswami speaking, in some cases you can see that the same body, externally we can see same body, achinto by the inconceivable power of Supreme Lord, you know, that body can be converted into Chinmaya body. So this is rare case. Very rare case. Here in Bhagavad Ji Mahapuran, 4th canto, 12th chapter, 29th slok, Paritva Bharcho Dhishnagram Parshado Abhibanda Cha Yesho Tadadhishtatum Bibhrat Rupam Hiranmayam. About Sri Dhruva Maharaj is written, when the plane, I mean the chariot, coming, it is written, Paritva Bharcho Dhishnagram Parshadau Abhibandacha. You know, Dhruva Maharaj, when going to see that chariot already coming, going to do parikrama of that and doing bandana of those, you know, parshad, those who are coming to pick up. And after that, Tejumaya Rup Dharan Karile. Automatically going to take the form of, you know, Chinmaya Murti. Tadeva Rupam. Siddha Sai Pad writing, Tadevam Rupam Hiranmayam Vibhrat. Siddha Sai Pad writing, Tadeva Rupam, that same body. Tadevam Rupam Hiranmayam Vibhrat. Same. Going to take the same body, you know. Same body going to take the form of Jatinmaya Sarir, converted by the will of Supreme Lord. It is inconceivable. We have no, you know, idea how it is possible. How it is possible? It is impossible. We cannot understand how it is possible. This way actually, I like to stop today up to this point. Some seva is there. So tomorrow I can discuss in details. Nidraya hyate naktam babbayena chavavayo divacha arte hayarajan kutumba bharane nova vancha kalpataru sikvasindu bevacha patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyo namo.